During sexual arousal, the brain signals nerve fibers in arteries. These fibers release nitric oxide, which triggers a chemical reaction. Cyclic guanosine monophosphate, or CGMP, is then released, causing the artery's walls to relax, increasing blood flow and producing an erection. Meanwhile, the enzyme phosphodiesterase 5, or PDE5, is counteracting the CGMP. As long as arousal continues, the heightened blood flow and erection is maintained. In cases of erectile dysfunction, insufficient CGMP is produced and is overwhelmed by PDE5. Viagra contains a PDE inhibitor, which bonds with the enzyme and stops it from counteracting the CGMP. This allows enough of the chemical to accumulate and relax the artery walls, producing an erection.